All right, bro. I'm gonna keep it real. I don't know if this shit's making it out the fucking camera, making it to the channel, bro. But working out today. Fit check, bro. How the fuck? This chair, bro. This chair. Got the. I don't even know, bro. I don't even know. Crocs on. Dude. Hella bright. Holy shit. Alright, I'll see you in the car, bro. Okay, boys. We're in the fucking car. It took me hella fucking long to set this bitch up. I'm not gonna lie. I think it looks okay. I'm about to go get some pre. I don't take pre, but I don't know. I watched a Lex Little video today. Got me kind of cracked out. Yeah. So we're about to go get pre, and then we're about to fucking pick up Karim. Go to a fucking low-key gym. I don't know where it's at. I've never been. But yeah, see you at the pre, bro. Say what's up to the video, bro.
What's good, guys? I got some Rice Krispies too.
Oh my gosh. I checked my cabinet.
Really?
I know. My mom sometimes buys them. But they were in a. I was like, damn.
No, I just get the big box from Costco.
Did you see what I sent you a picture of? It was like a baby Fairlife.
Really? You have some?
It was. No, it wasn't like a Fairlife, but it was the thing I was telling you about. Like that I snagged four of them out of that guy's fridge.
Oh shit. Wait, let me check.
It was like 30 grams of protein. I don't even know. But it was like a tiny bottle though. So I chugged one of those. I was inspired.
Inspired by the Fairlife.
Literally. Chugged one of those things and then fucking ate some cereal, had some fruits and vegetables.
Dude. All I ate today was like, I had a big batch of pancakes.
This guy's about to say all I had today.
Dude, all I had. Name,
like a dozen things. But I am a dozen things.
Dude, batch of pancakes, Fairlife.
That's jokes. Beyonce put me onto some fucking Latino music, bro.
Really?
It's kind of fire, like. Dude, I was dancing in the gym yesterday. I don't think you know
anything. You see, like, Natalie and stuff there?
No, I didn't see Natalie. She usually goes at, like, noon or two.
She got her fucking wisdom teeth removed.
Oh.
So she can't even go for a bit.
Out of commission. They told me I have to do that shit soon.
Most people don't listen. Like, my friend Mark got his wisdom teeth removed and just, like, he gymmed, like, the next day.
Holy shit.
Or, like, maybe 2 days later.
He probably popped a couple painkillers.
Yeah, probably.
Shit's expensive. Like, I got a quote from the dentist. They said it was, like, $3,000.
Wait, you got a what?
I got a quote. Like, they tell you how much it is gonna be roughly. Like, they break all down all
$3,000?
Yeah. But there was tons of additives. Like, tons of, like, other shit. So it was probably gonna be, like, two.
Last time I went, they said I don't even have wisdom teeth. Like,
what?
At all. Like, I just don't.
That's retarded.
Just built different, bro.
I guess so.
It's pretty bad.
Oh, shit, we gotta pay.
Yeah.
I need my credit card.
Hungry.
What the fuck?
Hey, look. See?
Wait. Yo, there's actually two gyms.
Yeah.
Do we open? There was turf, bro.
I know, there's turf there too.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
so fucking dark in here, bro.
Actual dungeons.
Oh, dude, you're so dark.
It's because I'm
literally dumb and dumber.
Alright, your problem fixed, actually.
Yeah, it's all yours. Gotta be a bot.
NPC activity, bro. Literally NPC activity. That's hilarious. So wide, bro.
That hurts very badly. Oh my god. Shit all over my pants. I'd say I pissed myself. That's nice.
Give me back 25. Nice, you'll be really easy.
Six. Squeeze, squeeze. Get the squeeze. Holy shit. Dude, that's the secret. The drop sets, bro.
The drop sets.
Drop sets, bro. Hit a flex, bro. Okay. You already know what time it is?
Once you have like less energy, pop a Rice Krispie, and you're good. Forget a time.
Dude, that's such an interesting bottle, bro.
This?
Yeah, look at that straw going apparatus going on.
Apparatus?
It'll focus, bro. Look at that thing.
Tired to go?
Yeah. Bro, I'm recording you peeing right now. Dude. Nasty Johnson Pompeii?
Yeah, exactly. Ooh. All those Rice Krispies going straight to the Johnson right now.
Holy fuck.
I had like fucking three Rice Krispies today.
Dude, how many NPCs was that, bro? That was a fuck ton of NPCs. Like, and we talked to all of them. Why? Why did we interact with all of them?
Don't make that weird, bro.
Bro, they're coming for you. You hear the sirens?
Why? What did I do?
You didn't pay for parking.
Fuck off, dude. I paid. I'm a good man. I'm an honest man, unlike Alex Eubank.
Average day in Egypt.
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna be shirtless the whole time and camping, bro. Dead ass. After my Milano tan, bro.
He just wants an excuse to be shirtless.
Dude, that's why Beyonce doesn't want me, bro, because I'm too white, bro. If I had a bit of spice to me, bro, she'd be all over me. Dead ass. That's going in the video, too. I don't give a fuck.
Bro, why? What did she do? Gotta what do you mean she don't want you? How do you know?
I don't know, dude.
Is she just being weird?
Dude, it's in the vault, bro. Holy fucking white is her motherfucker. Oh my god, you're black.
Bro, I'm black, bro.
What the fuck?
Hey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias.
This is sick, bro.
Novia. Hoy tengo a una, mañana otra, ey. Pero no hay boda. Titi me preguntó si tengo mucha novia.
I can't dance, bro. I just can't dance.
Mucha novia. Hoy tengo a una de PR que estoy en casa mía. Una dominicana que juega bombo. Uva, uva bombo.
Dude, when I clipped that, it looked like there's like a hot girl looking at us.
Really?
As I said, oh, there's like a but it was a baby. That little girl was looking at us. I made it back.
Oh, dude.
That's a kiss, bro. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Motherfucker just randomly hits a bicycle.
Tener mi primogénito, ey, y llevarse el crédito. Ya me aburrí, y quiero un totito inédito. Uno nuevo, uno
Bro, I'm just mogging you right now, bro. I'm just getting mogged, bro.
Chill, you're right. You're linking up with Beyonce later? No?
No. She's going out, bro.
Go out with her.
Like, yesterday she was, like, out drinking for her birthday, right? And then...
Go out with her?
Or no, wait. No, the day before that it was her birthday.
She'd be like, listen. Please, bro.
No, bro, you don't understand. So she had just broken up with her ex, like, 3 or 4 months ago, right?
Yeah.
So in my head, I'm like, okay, bro, she's still coping. Because I was like hanging out with her actively and like a whole group of us, and she was like talking to the girls and stuff.
Yeah.
And you could tell that she was still like coping with that shit.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, I'll just wait, bro. We're chilling. And then there was a party at SFU on the 30th, the SFU frat. Like the 30th of love last month.
Like the one I was at?
Yeah, the one that you were at.
Yeah.
And then like the week leading up to it, I was with her friend Alina. And
yeah,
she,
I saw her there.
Dude,
too.
She fucking like spilled the beans that a guy named Costa, I don't know. He's Greek. He asked her to go to the frat with her, and she said yes, bro. So I was like, bro, she's going to the frat with a fucking another dude, bro. And I was just sitting there playing the patient game.
Bad, bro.
But then it's the 30th, bro,
and
this guy doesn't even pull up.
Bro, how is it already 5? That's nuts.
Bro, I picked you up at 2:15. We were out for like 2 hours and 45 minutes. But half of that time was walking to and from the car.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Dude, I forgot
this
shit
dude,
3 times.
Yeah, it looks so black in the camera screen.
That's too bright, though. Dude, I have to make my... Like, look at me, bro. I'm glowing. I have to turn it down. Or else I'll just be like a fucking angel.
Alright. What's up, bro? Why are you fucking holding my hand for like...
What do you mean? Dude, you were
holding
like,
my
hand.
This guy was like holding
dude, redo it, though.
Yeah, redo that. This guy just
dude,
like
you're
looked,
so weird.
Dude, you
bro.
Looked
you're
in
so
my
weird.
Eyes.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, bro.
Shut
that,
the fuck up.
Grabbed my hand and looked in
this
my eyes.
This is so weird.
Intimately.
Dude, is there something wrong with that? Like,
huh?
Is there something wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with that. I'm just
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, why
like...
making a big deal out of it, dude? Dude, I think this is gonna be the best video on my channel, bro. Dude, if the lighting was better at that gym, bro, it would be a banger, dude. Holy fuck. Dude, isn't he jacked? Holy shit. His delts are fucking crazy, bro. Like, crazy. Dude, I gotta get tan, bro. I gotta get on the fucking Milano tan like James, bro. It's white boy summer, though. What the fuck do I do? Yo, if anyone's actually trying to comment, bro, tan or white boy summer, vote in the comments, please. Also, run up the likes. It helps with the algo, bro. Dude, as soon as I can figure out fucking TikTok, dude, you'll see me on TikTok, but I only have that one fucking video. I can't figure out how to edit. I'm too old, dude. I'm actually getting old. My neck is so sore. Everything is sore. All right, dude, I'm not gonna lie. That was a pretty sick workout. Shout out Karim. I don't know. If I figure out how to edit his Instagram on the screen, bro, I'll do that. He's a pretty big guy. But yeah, sick workout. He rated it a 9, I think. I'd say, yeah, probably about a 9, 8.5. My chest is fried, for sure. I just got home. About to go eat some food. And then, I don't know, bro. But, dude, pre is crazy. Like, it's crazy. If that gym had better lighting, we would have looked fucking insane. Next week, we'll film at a different gym that has better lighting. Hopefully, they'll let us film. Yeah, see you in that video, I guess, bro. Adios. 25, nice, you'll be really easy. Eyes up.